Well, I'm gonna get looking for the day, so. Talk to you later. See ya. He's been gone for a few days now. Sam had been with us since day zero, when everything went to shit. Him disappearing, it really fucked with us. Jake especially. He wasn't taken by the infected, which means that he isn't dead. And if he isn't dead, then he's out there. I know Jake's lost hope. That's just the kind of person he is. Or what this world's turned him into. He hasn't said anything to me, though, of course. He's worried it would hurt me somehow. The whole thing's hurting him more than me, really. The guilt's just eating away at him. That's why when we find him...
Like it came from the Colosseum direction or something. Man, I wish the city wasn't so infected. I'd want to go down and check it out.
Sounds like a death wish to me. You're insane.
Well, we can go down there anyway, so. Whatever. Yeah, I'm gonna keep looking, so. I guess I'll just talk to you later. Okay? Jake? Jake, you there? Jake,
Jake always had that every day could be your last mentality. I never really agreed with it.